as there are seams on the bottom side of the boat. Now we're working above the water line, where water isn't so much as a problem as cosmetics are. My friend Doug came by and said,
I think you need to seam these to give the hull more detail.
Because?
Your seam compound's so hard, every time your boat moves, it's going to crack.
So we're going to try to use this tool I have, muck out some of these seams. Yeah, that'll work out well. Then we have all of these to do. But that's what a wooden boat's all about.